You're at nothing.
You're crazy.
Oh. One of the competitors drops out, then you will take her place.
How dare you choose her over me?
She works, Stacy. All the time. Not just when she feels like it.
You can't.
One more word from you, young lady. Not only will you lose your backup position, you'll be kicked off this team as well.
Nothing but a slow glowing dream that your fear seems to hide deep inside your mind. All alone I have cried silent tears full of pride in a world
Not anymore, Jack. You know, I'm not sure if it ever really was.
You know something, Robin? You never once called me dad.
I guess you never gave me a reason to.
I've put Stacy on the team. She's better than you. I'm sorry, Robin.
You said you wanted winners.
Robin.
Look, I'm not going to let you take this away from me, Miss Stoller. You said you wanted a fighter. Well, you've got one. I'll prove myself to you.
I suppose I can't stop you.
I'm taking this all the way, Miss Stoller.
Nothing but a slow glowing dream that your fear seems to hide deep inside your mind. All alone I have cried silent tears full of pride in a world
great Rhonda Hamilton. She's not so hot.
Are you scared?
No.
So am I.
Of my heart.
What's the matter? Aren't you happy seeing your old man?
Dad, I'm sorry, got into a bar. I just wanted to see you.
Don't you apologize for me. I was thinking you got to apologize for the old man. I can take care of myself. I don't need any excuse.
I've got to go.
You're going to stay right here.
Dad, please.
You're going to listen to me.
I've got
to
go.
You don't walk out on me.
Please, Jack.
Nobody walks out on me. I'm going to teach you a lesson.
Ow, me.
Leave it alone.